3, 2, 1. Welcome back to the final episode of Mega Man X. Or this playthrough of Mega Man X at the very least. And in this final episode, we are taking down this man right here, Sigma, who is the previous leader of the Maverick Hunters. Let's do this. Actually, one interesting thing to note of this little final stage here. If you charge up the wrong shield, and go to this pipe right here and continues to kill this enemy, you actually do a lot of farming for items. Especially for health items, which is useful for, well, obviously, as you can see, useful for getting lives, but also useful for filling up your little sub tanks right down here at the bottom left hand corner. So we're gonna sit here for a little bit while we grind for this final bit. And if this is a little too tedious for you, just click off the video for a few seconds, or a few minutes even. You're like, hey, I want to be prepared for this final battle. There are three different phases, and they're all quite difficult. Well, the first phase is not that difficult, the other two certainly are. And one sub-tank is already completely filled. This isn't what you guys are thinking. It's not padding, obviously not. I'm just trying to make sure I'm prepared for the final boss. Alright, we're almost fully ready. And then the final battle will begin. Just almost there. A few more of these dead, and that should do. Yes, let's get going. Sigma, we're coming for you, man. We're coming for you. And this part itself is a little bit tedious, but we're at the end of it. There's the hands around the gate. Welcome, I see you managed to get here by yourself. Very impressive. I could destroy you, but I would not rob my pets of that pleasure. Who knows how to deal with betrayers? Dude, you're the one who betrayed, what do you mean? Should you live, I will be waiting for you. Don't disappoint me, X. This little doggo boy over here is into shotguns. It'd be a lot easier on the road, I'd say. And he's dead. Despite all the HP I just lost. Excellent job, X. I see why Zero counted on you. You are almost as good as a hunter as I was. But the time for your destruction has arrived. You shall regret ever having defied me. Oh no, man, he's got a lightsaber. That's totally not him. Yeah, whatever, it's a good thing we did all that life farming. And I think we're fighting the dog again, so I'm gonna put this on rookie mode. Just to make this a little easier.
What?
Sanitary Simulator, or Dead Ice Simulator, as some call it, is the electric spark. And he's dead. Because we have 3 full sub-tanks, let me put this back on, because this is the final battle. And actually, in this fight, besides maybe the charge shield, if I remember correctly, he can only be damaged by rolling shield. Because fun fact, he made complete immunity to every other weapon, except for rolling shield, because Robert Armadillo is simply a loyal subject. I just died there. Wow, fuck off. Y'all wonder why I like playing a recorder mode in these earlier X games? Let me see if I still have that. Yeah, I do. Alright, got enough time to tee this as much as I can. How many lives do I have? 6. Yeah, that's not a big deal. Every time you die, you gotta go through all 3 of those fights all over again. It's a little tedious. Somehow just face it. See that? I face 3 of them. he's gonna fall off. I can't be destroyed by you, you know, I'm the original Reploid man. I'm my own product, and every Reploid is based on me. I don't know what you can do, but everything else can't be created either, so that's a lie. Why, X? Why have you done this to us? Which makes me a question. I thought the humans my Reploid brothers could have ushered in a new age. I thought the humans didn't exist. Sigma's castle, which apparently was floating in the air. That's interesting. And Sigma's at the bottom of the sea. And explodes. Wow. All the sea life is dead. The war has ended. For now, in peace, has been restored. But those who sacrificed themselves for the victory will never return. So they say. Exhausted, X gazes at the destruction he helped cause and wonders why he chose to fight. Was there another way? Find out next time in Mega Man X. Standing on the cliff, the answers seem to escape him. He only knows that he'll fight the Mavericks again. Now let me just wait for the whole thing to scroll. Is that it? Standing on the cliff, the answer seemed to escape. He only knows that he'll fight the Mavericks again before he finds his answer. How long will he keep on fighting? How long will his pain last? Maybe only the X-Buster on his hand. Consider one of the greatest Mega Man games ever, even though I do have a problem with some of the bosses that I've seen in my previous recordings. Just how a lot of them have some annoying shit going on. At least they're smoothing that out a little bit, in my opinion. There's just a lot to do in that game. Just sitting by while we watch the credits. Spark Man Boy. Don't hear what says my turn. Get Booker Wigger. Oh, wait, we're just gonna stick with him. Oh, wait, no, we're not. And vile, just vile. Sigma. Zero. Our best friend is gone. Or is he? That's a nice little picture. And you, as Mega Man X in his first armor. Also, I never realized about that fourth wall break there. That's pretty nice. Even more credits, holy shit. Well, you know what? I don't think I should keep the bulk of you waiting. I think we'll just end this here for this way I can. Is it this? This is tedious. See how that we're exiting the game. Now y'all can tune in next time for when we play Mega Man X2.
Thank you all for watching. And that was the final show for Mega Man X.
And I just, at this point I'm just repeating myself, Mega Man X2 is now coming up. Tune in next time for an episode of that. Thank you for watching, and if you're watching on YouTube, Twitch, TikTok, whatever, follow, subscribe, like, comment, do whatever you need to do to support the channel, please, and thank you.